turtle exploitation is a really big deal.
Tourism can disrupt the reproductive cycle, causing the mothers to abort her egg-laying mission. Spend all
your time waiting. To try and solve this issue of accidental capturing, the idea of an O-shaped hook has been introduced. This would not allow some animals to fit their mouth around the hook, therefore lowering the chances of catching the wrong organism, like sea turtles.
Accidental captures while fishing have created an issue. This has occurred so much that the populations are decreasing at a rate they will not be able to recover.
By accumulation of heavy metals and pesticides lead to a decrease in the sea turtle's immune system. Sea temperatures rising due to the greenhouse gases has caused coral bleaching and death of coral, negatively affecting the sea turtle.
Only 1 out of 1,000 hatched sea turtle eggs survive to maturity.
Industries capture eggs to raise the turtles and eventually harvest their shells.
Green turtle meat, shells, and leathery skin are great export products for many nations.
Nests are prone to poaching. Urban and suburban development causes turtles to be victims to fast-moving cars, farm machinery. Turtles can also be unintentionally caught in fishing nets. Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. For just $5 a day, you could save sea turtles like this one.